Good morning, everybody. Welcome back. I'm so happy to meet you again. Today really is different. Today I need to announce four very important projects for me. I hope will be helpful for all of you, inshallah. Today I will talk about hands-on critical care ultrasound courses. Dear all, I am back to Egypt. I plan to run a series of critical care ultrasound courses in Egypt. It will involve all the aspects of critical care ultrasound, from basic to advanced, from simple vascular access to transcranial Doppler. First, please, I invite you all to visit, like, and follow my new Facebook page, Hands-on Critical Care Ultrasound Courses. You will find the link in the first comment, where you can find all the detail of my project. Critical care ultrasounds, as all of you know now, is very important to most subspecialty. It saves life. It makes life easy for the patient and for the doctor. I believe that for anyone to master critical care ultrasound, one should receive an adequate hands-on training under an experienced, highly qualified supervisor. Moreover, it's not a blind-ended training. Candidate supervision should be maintained throughout his early stages. It is a continuous relationship between the candidate and the supervisor. Hands-on critical care ultrasound courses will be one of the best way to master critical care ultrasound, I promise you. Hands-on critical care ultrasound courses. Aim. My aim is to provide highly efficient teaching and the training for critical care ultrasound. The goal is for you to do it yourself and to do it confidently and easily. How can we reach together this goal? First, our plan is to arrange very small groups, maximum 7 candidates in each course. It could be frequent courses, but maximum 7 candidates in each course. I will teach them under my direct supervision. Courses will be held initially over the weekend, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. We will start by brief applied physical principles on the ultrasound machine, followed by the evidence-based important theoretical point and demonstration of real cases. But the greatest portion of our courses will be hands-on training. We promise you that you will never leave the course unless you are satisfied that you can do it yourself and do it confidently. Second, I will follow up your training after the course, since all trainees can post their own study on the course's official page, Critical Care Ultrasound Courses, hands-on. I will give them my opinion. The course page will be yours, where you can post images, videos, and the cases, and ask, and for me to listen and answer. Not for me to post and for you to listen. I may post every now and then, but please, I need the bulk of posting to come from you. This page, remember, is yours. Sir, you may be a newcomer without previous experience. I will teach you from the start. You may be an experienced candidate. You can join my advanced courses and I can help you in certification. There is two types of certification. European certification started at 2017. American certification started at 2019. I appeared in the first exam held for both certification. I can help you a lot in your process of certification as a mentor and supervisor. Thank you and see you soon on my page, where you can find the detail of the coming courses. And it will be very limited seats that you can book early. But don't worry if you cannot book, because it will be recurrent courses. You can select the course which suits you, because it will be different type of courses. See you. Bye-bye.